Hello and welcome to Tesca Technologies Private Limited. In this video, we are going to demonstrate our very new product, which is Sevak, and also known as Patient Serving Cart. The order code for this cart is CS111. So, as we know, today COVID-19 element is spreading all over the world. So while treating the COVID-19 patients, health workers are also facing threats from infecting the COVID-19 virus as well. For betterment of the health workers, we decided to manufacture a very new device, which is Sevak, presented over here. This is also known as the patient serving cart. So I will describe the different parts of this kit or Sevak, and later on we will demonstrate the working of this Sevak. The machine works like in a robot, and can be controlled by a remote control. So I will move on to the different parts of this device. These are the trays which can be used to serve the medicines or any other substance which are required to given the COVID-19 patient, and this tray can be easily detachable or assembled in this machine. The machine works on a battery, and battery can be charged with this 12 volt power supply power adapter battery charger. The battery charger will be connected to this port, and it will take around 1.5 hours to full charge. Also, there is a LED behind the charger. It glows red while charging, and it indicates green signal when the charging is done. Also, we need an antenna for transmitting the control of remote. This antenna is installed here. Like this, and this is the main power on button for the starting the device, and this is the device for the indicating lights. Which are placed in front and rear end of the cart. And this is the remote control by which this device can be controlled. I will describe you the different function of this remote control. This is the on off button of this remote. By on and off pressing this button, the device is now on and connected to through the antenna, and now it will starting working. So these are the downshift and upshift of the machine. By increasing the red LED points, the speed of the robo or the cart is increased, and by decreasing these LED lights, the speed is decreased. This is the brake button. Well, when we press brake the one time, the speed indications are blinking. That means the cart is in now brake position, and as we again press the brake, the cart is ready to run. These are the forward, backward and right and left turn buttons to the moving the cart. Now we will go to demonstrate the work of this cart. Now we will run this cart, the Sevak, and demonstrate how it is work for patients to serving the all required items. By moving this remote control, one can easily control this cart. And it can be controllable in a suitable distance. and you can see the cart can be easily movable in the complex to complex location because of the small and compact design. The working of this cart is very smooth and can be easily run in the corridors and lobbies of any hospital and COVID-19 isolation centers. The patients can easily So after working, when the device is not in requirement or want to remain the safe from any other mistakenly touch, the device or the remote control can be off by pressing the off button for a second. Now the device is off and will not work. And after using this Sevak, you can also turn off the switch of this device, so the device is not in battery consumption. The battery will run about 2 to 3 hours on while one charging. So for any details about this device and for queries, you can contact to Tesla Technologies Private Limited. Till then, stay home, stay safe. Thank you.